I mean, most little girls don't grow up to be prime minister. We have yet to have a little girl grow up to be president. When did you know you were different?
That's a strange question to ask, and for a moment I have to think. I was very much aware from quite an early age, being the youngest in the family, I much preferred the company of my elders to the company of my contemporaries. I was much more interested in the things they were talking about, because these were the 30s and these were interesting times.
Well, that's
there were times
time
of great
feel...
unemployment.
And you were a young, very young lady. You must have felt different. Why aren't I hanging around with my 12-year-old friends? Why do I want to be with my 22-year-old
aunt? I enjoyed
aunt?
The conversation and the company of older people very much. And I enjoyed the things they were talking about, and I listened and then gradually came to join in.